Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man,
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system. And they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. I'll check the taller rooftops in the district. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Fisk's men. This is my shock face.
I hope you got insurance.
Without that crime system, how do you guys know?
I see him!
Look sharp! Spider-Man!
Come on! I'll spot you the first punch. Okay,
gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Aw, he had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Back him down!
Oh, no.
This'll shut your mouth!
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Can't forget to... Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. Gotta keep looking. There's nothing up here. For it to still be working, this last jamming device has to be up on a high roof. Found you. Snoring now. Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Can't forget to wreck the jammer. Gotta smash the jammer, or this was all for nothing. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Might be nothing, might not be.
About to get ugly.
Hey! I saw you! Heads up! I see you!
Hey, I need a hand.
You're in timeout.
Damn it!
Doesn't take a genius to know who did this. Anybody hear that?
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Heads up!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Thank you.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck. Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job.
All units be advised. Armed robbery in progress. Please proceed to Madison.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal. Thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius.
Spider-Man!
Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back. Oh, what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while. This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Hey!
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. You're safe now.
Who's terrifying?
Thank you.
And there they are! Get him, Spidey!
Oh!
way.
He's mine. He was a loser. I'm not.
Thus concludes our sordid tale of kidnappers and their inevitable downfall.
Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Converge on Grand Central. Over. We're making our way over.
I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U. Someone needs a nap.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette.
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal. Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Attention all units. Assault reports in progress. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it. Is this the mosh pit? Great!
You're done, freak!
Bullies.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for Maze Park. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Over here.
God, how much I love photography.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's cold serves. It's your third and final one. Eviction proceeding.
Wait. I get paid at the end of the week. I can...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Magnifique.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Beautiful. King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. That's a keeper. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. Thank you.
rest a piece.
I know, I'm a jerk.
And now for listener email. Faye from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is nothing but love.
Love that shot. Love it.
there is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
High water. The job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday. The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are. And who your enemies are.
Boss has a long memory for that kind of stuff.
What the hell was that? How long you been with him?
Since the old days. With Don Rigoletto.
Damn. Even before the boss was the boss, huh?
Trust me, kid. The boss was always the boss.